Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday as well?
Thank you.
You're in for a little shock.
You've been a naughty boy.
Closer. You've been a naughty boy.
No escape! Bet you can't keep up.
Things up a little.
Get
It's nearly time for afternoon tea. For a little shot.
Cool. Another test subject.
Surrender and be gentle.
Let it rain.
Dodge this. What's the... This moment will be frozen.
That was brutal.
Freeze.
Got that jingle?
Jack
Cross.
Should replace my hammer.
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy. You're in for a little shock. Try not to enjoy.
What's the hurry?
Hang on!
Thank you.
$300 a bottle. Only $300. $300 a bottle. Only $300.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Wind go with you.
Better see Barbara at the cathedral.
lady over there waving to you. Let's go and see what she wants.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
You've had your eye on her, eh? Has she been causing some mischief?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. Being on the lookout for great adventurers is part of my job. When I look at you, I see one with the potential to rival the great adventurers of legends.
Paimon sees it too. Paimon always feels safe adventuring with her.
Nevertheless, to the adventurer, experience is far more precious than potential. You must accumulate adventurer experience to increase your adventure rank. Time is of the essence. Allow me to brief you on...
Wait, are you saying we're like official adventurers now?
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge a membership fee or impose any kind of duties on its members. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to becoming a member. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards you every time your adventure rank increases. Here is a new member's gift for you. You will need to return here to claim rewards in the future. Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you, our new avid adventurer, into the guild. Here is your adventurer handbook. It is, in a way, but it has some practical uses too. It has a record of available commissions and rewards. And it is also proof of your membership. Oh, and one more thing. Sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure rank. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition from the guild.
Impressive feats? Sounds like hazing to me.
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next adventure rank on completion. Ascension adventures, if you will. But that will come later. Opportunities to win recognition will come as you gain more adventure experience. That will do for today. We will have plenty of chances to meet again in the future. Ad Astra Abyssosk, adventurer. With effort, you shall reach the stars and conquer the abyss.
Thank you.
Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Add Astra Abyss.
Let's see what they're selling.
Welcome. Every treasure here is unique, guaranteed.
Yep. There's nothing here that Paimon recognizes. That's for sure.
What did I tell you? These are all rare items brought back by adventurers from all corners of the world. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. Goods for goods. No mora accepted here. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils to decorate it with. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the animo archon approves of your adventures then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here for items in the shop. Animo sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more beautiful than a gift from the Animal Archon?
Okay, you got me. It's actually more complicated than that, but it's easier for people to understand if I just say it's for decoration. Obviously, the reason I need animo sigils is because they have properties that other materials cannot provide.
But it's working! Paimon's curious now!
Well, it wouldn't be much of a surprise if I gave everything away now, would it? Do come again soon, and bring me lots and lots of animo sigils next time. Please also visit if you come across any weird and wonderful treasures on your adventures.
Which should I choose?
Smell fisherman's toast! Mmm, the aroma is coming from Good Hunter! A thick slice of soft white toast, topped with a generous serving of onion slices lightly caramelized by the toasting. Yum, yum! Paimon's made up her mind! It's an emergency! We must order ourselves a generous serving of fisherman's toast from Good Hunter, pronto! It's on you, of course. It's so delicious! Good Hunter's Fisherman's Toast is the best! This might surprise you, but it's actually a classic Mondstadt recipe that anyone can cook. You can try cooking it yourself if you have the ingredients. Can your cooking skills surpass that of Good Hunter's? Why, Paima would love to be your personal taster. Don't you let me down.
Recommendation is the steak.
Host an exhibition at the Adventurers Guild.
You're also here for Mondstadt's Wonderland.
Thank you. Welcome. How can I help you?
Thank you. science can do for you?
Jules from Liyue.
You've got it. Anything the knights can do for you?
Jules from Liyue. Come take a look.
Anything the knights can do for you? Anything the knights can do for you? Winery's dandelion wine.
Thank you. can't give up.
Yeah.